I am stuck in New Orleans ever since that girl.